How to set up your company in Bookipi. Tap on three dots in the top right corner. Now tap on settings. Let's add a logo. What about this one? Looks good to me. Let's add some more information about our company. I'm going to add my email address, my phone number, my business number, and my address. Now I'm going to add my signature. I've got to tell my customers about how they can pay me. Cash, bank details. I want to send an automatic reminder to my customers if they don't pay me. You can also edit your invoice number, your due dates, tax notes, and more. That's it! Your invoices are going to look so professional.